thought I should start vlogging. I'm just kind of going around, and I went to the doctor's, doing some blood work and trying to find out why I have this cough for like 2 months. So, I shouldn't be vlogging around, but hey guys, so today is March the 6th. Went to the doctor's, looked at my cough. He's told me to get an x-ray. So I just got done with the x-rays. And then they said it'd take 1 or 2 days. So now I'm gonna go to the pharmacy at Fry's and pick up my medicine. and having this cough for over 2 months now. Last year it was even worse, almost 3 to 4 months. So let's see if it's bronchitis or if it's just my allergies. So, but it's 80 degrees here in Arizona, so it's hot. Go home. We're gonna start eating. I'm gonna have to start eating healthy. I'm gonna start going on a diet. So I'm gonna take you guys on my journey of eating healthy, working out, and doing that stuff. So I'm smoking weed too. Take me some edibles today. Head back is killing me. But yeah, I had this for breakfast. It's really good. And sure, high protein. And then. We got a Ninja mixer, so I'll do that. Probably make me a shake or something. If you guys know anything, I think I'm low iron, but the doctor said I'm not anemic, so I don't know. But when I took the iron pills, it just went away. So the dizziness and everything. So I don't know. But they're gonna test for that. They're gonna do blood work and everything. So yeah, make a point or go to that in like 2 weeks. And then I have a doctor's appointment to follow up for that. So but yeah, I'm gonna go to the pharmacy next at Fry's. And I'll see you guys later. Bye. So I got home. I'm gonna make me a salad. Got some spinach, avocado, and some peppers. And then this Chipotle seasoned tuna. That's really good. Well, I'll probably put a little bit of ranch dressing on it, which shouldn't eat. I need to get some, healthier ranch dressing. But that's the salad. It's good. I need this for some YouTube and relax. So. And if anybody knows like any like healthy edibles, comment below. I want edibles I can eat while on a diet. So I got this in the mail. I thought I could could review it. It's from WOW Active Coconut Charcoal Powder. Basically, it says that you use it like a toothpaste. Put a little bit in the lid. A little bit. Let me brush my teeth first and then I'll do it. So basically, I just did this. Went in my brush and just brushed it. So it didn't really taste like anything. It tastes like powder, like texture. It looks like it's coming out. Yeah. Uh-oh. A little bit too big. Thank you. I was kind of wiping out the sink because it's really, look at my car, it's messy, but it's really black all over it, so. Your sink really dirty. Makes it black, so alright, clean. So I'm back. I made a mess. Oh my god. Breaking out really bad. Come on. I brushed my teeth. It looks pretty yellow still. Did I whiten it more? I'm gonna get some whitening steam remover. Mouthwash. It's a mess. I need to clean it up. My whole hand is covered in black. Alright, so. So, I'm very bad at brushing my teeth, but I'm just trying to see if it looks excuse the mouth here, my face is
got some teeth are not that great, but
this cute little product. I applied taste a couple times and it doesn't say. I actually like a good camera. My room's a mess. But close up of my teeth. So put my hair in a bun, put some makeup on, and looks pretty good. I don't mind. But my teeth are still yellow. I have a long way to go, so. I only took like half a gummy. But I'm gonna relax and watch some TV. I don't know. Should I clean out my smoke box? That's terrible. Where do you guys put your guys' stuff if you're a parent? Well, I'm not a parent, but I have a boyfriend that has kids, so I have to make sure it's up high and I want to display stuff, but you can't do it because it'd be very bad to get a hold of it. Do you put it like in your cubby in the kitchen or like your edibles and stuff like that? Or I put mine in the closet like up there, so I can't reach it, they can't reach it. So, no. See you guys. Bye.